Okay, so this lens I did not use oil. This one I did use oil. Alright, so my batteries are low, but I'm going to attempt to. Maybe I'll just soak them in water and then the clay will come apart. Okay, so put them in the water and now they are gonna soak there for a while. Hello. Alright, so I'm gonna be breaking open this clay lens now. Voila, sort of. Whoa. It kind of broke in half too. The lens. Let's try the other lens. This other lens, I think this one used the oil. Or no, this one did not use the oil. And this one is totally fine. Other than it's still semi-dark because it absorbs some of the clay. But now we know that mixing it with oil is a bad idea because it doesn't dry well and comes apart easily. But the one that was plain forms a hard solid, and technically we can just file off this excess and then it should be fairly clear. Okay, get back to you once we've accomplished some of that.